guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you guys six of my favorite matte lipsticks to wear for the fall time. And some of these you won't need a lip liner. Some of them I do combo them with lip liners from MAC as well. So you guys will definitely see that. It's just kind of giving you options and ideas on what to wear for different makeup styles. Now today I have a really simple, really soft brown look for my eyes that I believe matches with every single color that I am going to wear and show you guys in this video. So I really hope you guys like it and enjoy it. And I guess I'll just get started with this video. So to start off, I'm going to actually start with the lighter colors, just so they don't kind of mix in with the darker colors that I'm going to use, you know. Now we're going to start off with Blankety, actually, is an amplified MAC lipstick, and that's the one I'm going to use. I'm not going to use any lip liners because I feel like it doesn't need it. So as you can see, it is a very nudish lipstick, but at the same time it does have that sheer in it that you don't look like you're dead. Since I am very white, nude is really difficult for me to kind of pull off sometimes, but this one really suits my skin color really well. I really like this color for the fall time since you could play up your eyes a lot more and all that. So yeah, this is my first pick. The next pick that I chose was Twig from MAC, which is a satiny color. It's a little bit darker, well, a lot darker than Blankety. So this is my second choice, and it is definitely a darker nude, leaning towards the brown really, but still perfect for the fall time since I do think that nudes and browns are for the fall time. Even though it's a satin, it does feel a little bit more matte, even though it doesn't look matte, but it does feel a little bit drier than most of the satins that I have. So I really like this color, and it is paired with the lip liner Boldy, which I really like a lot. The next color that I have is also a satin, but this is a very dark purplish type of color. It's called Captive by MAC. So I really like this color because it does remind me very much of a cranberry. I couldn't actually remember how it looked on me exactly, but now that I'm looking at it, I really like it and I remember why I bought it. So I really like this color. I think it goes really nice with my eyes. I think it's a subtle color for school time and for work. Or for every day if you want in the daytime. I don't think it's limited to the nighttime. I think it looks perfect. Probably one of my favorite colors once again. So moving on to my darker, plummier colors. I think purple is perfect for pretty much any time of the year. You guys know I love my purple lipsticks. But for the fall time, I wanted to show you guys how I line my lips with these purple colors because I know it could be a little bit difficult to make them either darker or brighter or just a little bit more different than what they are. So with me, the first one I'm going to talk about is Up the Amp, and with Up the Amp I've worn Magenta, the lip liner from MAC, which I really like. Okay, so after applying your lip liner, I'm just going to apply the Up the Amp, which this is an amplified lipstick. This lipstick is just really creamy. I love its consistency. It lasts a really long time, like you would not believe. If you just wear it by itself and you just keep applying it, it gets very vibrant, just like Rebel as well, which is the next one I'm going to show you. Okay, so the next one that I have is a red color. This time I wanted to use more of All Fired Up. I'm just going to line my lips with Brick from MAC. So I'm just going to apply this all over my lips and fill them all in. So you definitely want to use a lip liner when you're using red because red bleeds everywhere. Like, it's one of those colors that you really can't avoid the bleeding. Okay, so now I'm going to put All Fired Up onto these lips and we'll see how that turns out. So this is the finished product, how it looks. It's a lot lighter than Russian Red is. I think red goes with so many different combinations of eyes. I think red looks so good on everybody. Anyone can pull it off. You just have to find the perfect shade for yourself. Alright guys, so my last lipstick that I'm going to show you guys, and it is Rebel by MAC. This one is also a satin, so it will have a glossy finish or like a shine to it. But this time I'm going to show you a really dark version of Rebel, and I'm going to pair it with my lip liner that is called Current. I absolutely love this color. I feel like this is a definite yes and a definite staple for the fall time, especially transitioning from fall to winter. I think it looks really beautiful on the lips, and it really just, it changes your whole entire look completely. It takes you from day to night in a matter of minutes just from putting on the lipstick. So I hope you guys enjoyed my 6 favorite fall time lipstick colors from MAC. And if you did, please let me know in the comments below which lipstick combination was your favorite. I also want to say thank you so much for all of you who are subscribing. I am almost to 500 subscribers, literally just like 120 people away. That is just amazing to me. I started this almost a year ago. It's going to be a year in October. So if we could reach 500 subscribers by October, that would really make my day. Wow, that would just be so amazing. I've never reached 500 subscribers, not even in my other channel. I really hope you guys enjoyed that. Please thumbs up if you did. And I hope you guys have a great rest of the week. And I will talk to you guys later in my next video. Bye guys!